finally back. Time to do this urgent quest.
A special quest for you. Here's the list of quests. Take care.
Fuck. Crafting. Actually, do I have... No, I don't. Spoke too soon. Didn't eat. Oh. I also did a bit of farming. Got a couple rarity 8 weapons I can swap between. I'm sure this will be fun. Ugh.
War village.
Oh, Hubby Lumpkins is way over there. I wonder what new moves he gets. I'm sure it'll be a nice little surprise. Oh damn, this one is pretty big. Damn, he's already killing that. Big Bertha. Oh man, that is incredibly... Is that a sonic boom? Talk about a big clap. Oh my god. He's got a belly. He's got a body slam now. Is he digging? Oh, fuck. Don't toss that at me. Clap. Whoa! Big boy's got some moves. Ow. Seems like, no take. Up. Ah, you might need help me. Sweet. You're the one I wanted. Ow. Come on. Ow. rush. Thank you. Got rid of his fucking belly flop. God dang, dude. Hitting like a Mack truck. And I fucked that up. You dick. After it. Heavy Tetra Carapace.
Where would we be without the
stars? Damn, he booked it. What? Clap. Ow. No, that's not what I wanted. Uh-oh. It's getting big. Although he ain't as fast, good thing. Come on, I'm like right. Oh, he's got a water bubble. Bro, you are not quick enough. Oh, fuck. Got me with that. Come on, Lidrog. Come help me. Yeah. Ow. Let's get out of here. No! You fat gelatinous sack of fucking shit. Ooh, he's got some earthquake. Clap. Can you do it again? Gonna use the ledging. Oh, fuck. I thought he had hit me there. Clap. Shimmering Nacre. Whoa, take it easy with that. The boulder. What? How the fuck did he... Yeah. Weren't those guys supposed to activate? Oh, fuck. Thank God for freaking... Oh, fuck. Invincibility frames. Oh. No, you bitch. I guess I gotta get used to this fat motherfucker belly flopping all over the place. Alright. What the heck? So, he's got two different grapples in. Picking up dust. Clap, clap. Come on. You fat gelatinous sack of shit. Not on my watch. You better not be sleeping, because you're about to get... Oh, bruh. Bonk. Disgusting. Pretty sure I could have been faster with the lance, but honestly, I'm not even joking. I'm just waiting to get the greatsword counter because it seems like the damage and the speed multiplier, depending on the monster, is just really ridiculous, honestly, at least in this game for freaking greatsword. Probably abused the hell out of that counter, because I tried fighting Damio Hermitor earlier, and that was just a terrible matchup for greatsword. That was disgusting. Like, legitimately.
Time to head home.
And they just do not seem to want to actually stick around long enough. Or, should I say, they're a lot quicker on their feet. Well done. Thanks to your efforts, the passage from Khmer to Elgato has opened up. This passage not only serves to increase commerce, but strengthen our bond. May our people prosper. Speaking of, Lei Hinoa, Lei Minoto, and Master Yutasushi are already en route to visit you. Hehe, you're quite popular. Actually, I had expected them to have already arrived. Oh well, patience is virtue. While you wait for their arrival, why not see if Chiche has posted any new quests? Somebody wants to talk to you. Pazzy Pooh has a request. Oh, Hunter Pooh, can you do me a favor? Pretty please, Louise. So you know how prize mushrooms grow in the jungle, right? Well, I need to go gather some, but it's so hot and icky and sticky out there. If you'd go and pick the slimy shrooms for me, I'd truly be eternally grateful. What do you say? Do we have a deal? I'll help you upgrade a super cutesy cute weapon if you do. Please, pretty please. Sleepy Bear Plus upgrade unlock outfit voucher. Deliver 2 prized mushrooms. Pick some prized mushrooms in the jungle. 1 gold for your Pazzy Poo, and I'll give you a nice reward. Up here, Hunter. What the hell? Let me cut right to the chase. Are you taking care of your palicos? You're not letting them go feral. Nagi at the Buddy Piazza actually said there's a special Bombardier upgrade campaign going on right now. Just complete 3 master rank quests with a Bombardier type palico and you'll get access to a new type of support move. You and your palico still have plenty of room for growth. Can't wait to see the heights you'll reach together. Complete 3 master rank quests with the Bombardier palico. Learn feline fireworks. I don't think I even have one. That's actually, I'll have to actually look. Don't think I have that really. Let me see something. Oh, yes I do. When that's high enough. Thankfully. But actually, I can go ahead and take all. Destination. Not about the destination, it's about the journey. I think it's tape. Got a couple, honestly just chilling. Go ahead and put you there. Deck him out in some armor. That's an Tetranadon. Anything worthwhile? Don't really. Super soaker. Anything cool? I'll go with this. Oh wait, oh fuck. cool. Dark depression devours me. Aren't you edgy? Fears you sensed my malady and come to ease my suffering. Very well, you may shoulder my noble darkness. I'm captain of the Chevaliers, as you know. That means part of my duties is managing the health of my subordinates, but I've sensed an issue recently. My troops need more sleep. The Chevaliers face collapse without more rack time. I'm planning a special sleeping draught to help them slumber soundly, and I need you to fetch the cure. Good luck. Torpor sack, great body, thick hide, stealth dango supreme. Okay.
For the glory of the kingdom.
Okay. Yowdy hunter, I was wondering if you could lend me a paw. See, I came up with a new dango recipe to help me out. All the researchers and hunters out in the field, but the ingredients I need grow in Damio Permator territory, so I'm having a tough time preoccupying them. At this rate, I'll never get this new dango out of the menu. Do you think you could 86 those Damio Permator so I can harvest those ingredients in peace? You. Sorry for suddenly calling you over. This is a topic close to Soupy's heart. Your palicos, Nagi at the Buddy Piazza is having a healer upgrade campaign, and Soupy's helping him promote it. All you need to do is complete 3 master rank quests with a healer type palico. Once you finish your palicos, we'll have access to an exciting new type of support move. Soupy loves support. Learn healing clover bat. How are things with your palicos? Giving your buddies plenty of fish. Sorry, not trying to be nosy. Anyway, I was just asking because Nagi tells me there is an assist upgrade campaign going on at the Buddy Piazza. All you gotta do is complete 3 master rank quests with the assist type palico. Super easy, right? Like shooting fish in a barrel. You got bigger fish to fry, but why not help out your furry feline helpers? Assist. I don't think I have all of that. Honestly. I've only got 1 assist. Ow. Guess I'm gonna have to. It's really gonna suck. Are your palicos pulling their weight? I've got something for to help your furry pals pull out all the stops. Nagi at the Buddy Piazza told me there's a special fighter upgrade campaign going on right now. It's easy, just complete the master rank quest with a fight type palico. Once you're done, your palicos will have access to a new type of support move. Nothing to lose. Learn feline power up. Jesus.
How's Hans?
Well, punch a pretzel, that's some good time, and I need your help with something. I wear a request to take a picture of a Damio Armator using their claws as a shield. Thing is, I'm awful at taking pics. I can barely take one standing still, much less in the middle of a hunt. You gotta help me out there. If you do, I've got some great wire bugs with your name on. Take a picture of a Damio Armator's claws.
Go out and crush the monsters.
I don't think that'll be hard to do. Easy enough. Scrub the deck, scrub it good. Ahoy, Hunter, I have a little favor to ask. I think you can help me out. Nagi over the Buddy Piazza is having a gather upgrade campaign. I'm helping promote it. All you do is complete 3 master rank quests with the gathering type palico, and your palicos will gain access to the move. Not a palico, but I wonder if I can use it to get rid of those squawking seagulls. Scrub the deck, scrub it good. Learn lottery bot. My god, so I need a fighter and a healer, assist, Bombardier, gathering, and a fighter. I don't think I have a gathering or a fighter. I don't know, I have a fighter. I just don't have a gathering. There we go. Power drum, shock, tripper, pillifer. Okay, I think that's everybody almost. We buy a little bit too much. I have faith that you will. Guest from Kamura Village here in Elgato. Oh, what will I do? I'll have so many questions, but I'm too shy to ask. No cheech, grow a backbone. You're a princess and you're in charge of important quests. Grow up. Ahem, excuse me. There's some new quests up, so why not just look?
Why, hello.
Damn. Well, I think I already know what I'm going to be. redacted. So we got Lagombe, Great Boggy, Great Rogi, Barroth, Wolverdon, Aknasam, Two Damio, Hermitor, all hunt all target monsters. And another Lagombe.
So please, don't.
Well, I already know what the hell I'm going to be using the hell out of. That was rather quick. Actually, what? I wish I had blue sharpness, but... Oh. God dang. 260. That is quite disgusting, if I do say so myself. If I remember right, when he's got all of his armor off, he's weak to water, unless if they change that, which... Yeah, normal. Huh. I don't think I have a fire lance on me that's high enough. Oh, what the hell? Aknasam. That's about it. Yeah.
See you soon.
So, Kulu it is.
I have faith that you will fulfill your duty.
Wait, what?
I hope we can talk again
soon. My retarded ass. Oh, I should probably cut his tail, or try to anyway. Since, they drop lashes. Me... There are notes. Let me see something. Oh, wait. Damn it. That really sucks.
I'm having a sale today. Thank you for your business. Thank you for your patronage.
Trying to think, no. Actually.
How are things?
upgrade.
All right, let's make it happen.
Nope.
I'll be here when you
need. We are good to go. Back. I don't. Did I not eat? No, I did. Up, up, and away. Gotta be a king crown. Choo choo. Sir, I'm gonna need you to refrain from doing that. I just got these new Jordans and I'm not gonna get them dirty. What the hell? It's still multi-hit. Having a helping call or pin. List updated with what?
It's up to something.
Oh, just shaking off the mud. Bro, hit me. And that hurts like a Mac. Ooh. Yeah, that hurts like a Mac truck, man. Choo choo. You're too tall. Things are slowed down. Something broke. I don't know what. Rich Mud. Rich Homie Quan.
Sharp edge, sharp hunter.
Yeah, I should have probably brought the Tiggy Lance instead. Just so I wouldn't bounce off of his head, but fucking did. Shut up, bitch. Bro, how are you with it?
It's fleeing.
Again?
Go.
Okay.
Must maintain my edge.
Oh, how dare you reapply your mud. I just cleaned you, man. Okay, we're just gonna beat your ass. Bro, what did you expect? I'm just popping all over you. Ugh. Give me your big ass head. Yeah, that definitely hurt.
Be careful.
Guess I gotta be a little bit more careful. No! Yeah, I think next run. I know I'm probably gonna have to farm him for a minute. Boom, boom, boom. So he really didn't really get any new moves. Feeling so hot, man. I know. It's okay, fam. Okay, and he's ready to fight again. Doing, man. Oh, he's ripe for the taking. Delicious. Give me that lash, son. Sweet. Vortex and Chine or Jin or something. Something, something. of is this? Tetranadon husk. Hard claw. So, time to see what is G-rank armor set provides this time around in the game. Hopefully, more slots, maybe? I don't know. About to find out. No armor. Actually, let's look at Tetranadon. Normal and rapids up. Evade extender, speed eating, heroics, special ammo boost. Boosto! Heroics, evade extender. That's not bad. Actually, make it. And there they go with the fireworks. Anywho. So we got guard.
Bring level on two. The hard minute. Stuff! Ain't nothing I can't forge. Seeing my customer smile is the main reason I've been banging away at the smithing stuff.
It's the same. It is quite literally the same. No change whatsoever. Other than the look. That's sad. I think it's because they already knew that it was already a very good armor set. That really sucks. But we've got affinity sliding. Which I already have. Offensive guard. This set actually looks pretty cool. Got attack boost, defense boost, offensive guard. Got a four slotter. So I can that's quite sad really. So the leg piece has not changed one bit. The only thing worth a damn, it seems, is the headpiece. That is very unfortunate. That is sad. Very, very sad. I guess I didn't get any unlocks. So
I have been wanting to be a blacksmith ever since. Let's get you fixed up then, shall we?
I've already got this dude. That kind of threw me for a loop. The exact same.
Bring on the hard stuff! Ain't nothing I can't forge. Seeing my customer smile is the main reason I've been banging away at the smithing stuff for so long.
Eroded elder skeleton. Yeah, so I got the lash. Yeah, it doesn't look like there is Infinity sliding, marathon runner. Oh wow. Attack boost level 3. Meh. Anything else? Good luck. Yeah. So I hopefully, or maybe the Diablos leg pieces are a little bit better. That's
I'll be here when you need me.
That is quite sad. Oh. Okay. I'll take that. Very stupid.
I look forward to your safe return.
How are things?
So. I think maybe I need to fight him maybe about 3 times, give or take. I believe. Roded Elder Skeleton.
See you soon!
It's great to see you.
Yeah.
I hope we can talk again soon.
Capcom over here, like, we're just gonna copy and paste skills and keep some armor pieces quite literally the same, but give them a redesign. But that's that's what it seems like. Oh, that's great.
Thank you for stopping by.
Let's see here. Hit up Barroth.
Here's the list of quests.
That's got me a bit salty. Like, no lie. But I guess I can't really argue considering the fact that he's got some really good pieces, even in high ranks, so the only upgrade is the helm. Hopefully there's a attack boost level 4 gem, maybe, possibly. But I highly doubt it. I wonder what insane charms you could possibly end up getting. He's even bigger than the last time. What the hell? Quit trying to breathe fire on me. No! Yeah, sticky bomb. It's still fireworks, baby. Can't hit his big ass head. Knock his ass out. Teach him a lesson real quick.
I can feel the power.
Ugh. Where you going? Oh my lord. Well, this is stupid. I wonder why the AI does this sometimes. Guess he's trying to, yeah, guess it's too hot. Took you so long, man. Oh, thanks for the free ride. Wasting my time.
Hey.
Nothing to it.
Get back down on the ground, man. Never stop until you get the white darkness. Oh. Tim. Channeling that dark aura. You ain't looking so hot.
Let's see you get out of this one.
You bitch. That's disgusting.
All too easy.
He gave me a vortex. How dare you? That's very disrespectful. Going to be taking all. Let's see here. So,
well, hey there.
I can
let's get you fixed up then, shall we?
That. Yes, equip. That does not work with the Diablo's best piece. It just doesn't. That looks very funky. Ugh. Very, very funky. Saturation. I think it was. And then the grinder, I believe. I don't think this really counts towards anything, but I can probably get the bones relatively easy. I think, anyway. Or I should be able to. Doing slight upgrades. Very nice.
For our village.
Yeah. Actually, I think we need to kill Castodon and Rhinopolis. Bro, This is like every year. You get this many people popping off with the fucking fireworks this early. Come on, man. Not a single G rank piece. I don't remember where. There we go. Spoke too soon. Oh. Well, that was easy. Actually, I need to actually see something. Okay, I guess they do. This man folded need some of this. Right on up.
I'll be taking that.
I am not getting drops. How dare you?
I'll be taking that.
Oh. Mesmer silk. Good night. Must be a really low drop chance for that. I need to go to the other base and see if I can gold light ore. Okay. So it's got its own ore this time. Good to know. Downstairs. Bruh. Wrong way. Whoops. No, game. Here we go. Don't even think about it. You ain't drop nothing.
What's this?
Wow. Complete quest, and we are good to go.
Another great hunt.
Some wonky drops. I mean, I'm sure it probably unlocked a little bit more stuff. Request completed. Congratulations. Congratulations on completing the promotion. Your palco should have learned a new support move. Something with fireworks sounds like the perfect way to celebrate completing the promotion and learning something new. I'm happy I asked you to push yourself. Please continue to train them with a firm yet gentle hand. Cool. So, enter notes, side quests. Healer assist gathering. Should probably just go down the list, really. Healer Palico. Wait. These special and secret support moves are super powerful moves that your Palicos can use during a quest. So powerful that your Palicos can only learn one at a time. I hope you give them all a try. Actually, wait a minute. Side quest. Feline fireworks. secret support move. How do you... None acquired yet. That is weird. Hmm.